Like and subscribe. See ya.
buckers. Let's see where these buckers are. Just scared all the pigeons away. This is a $200,000 $300,000 fire pit. It's like they're tearing down that house. Got too old and water damage or fire or something. I don't know what's in the house down there.